Hello, lovely. I'm Nicola, one of the skin specialists here at the clinic. I'll be carrying out your face exam today, alright? So, I'm just going to pop this on to protect your hair, okay? So, I'm just going to push right back. Okay, so I'm going to examine your face, I'm going to take some samples and different things, and then if I feel it's necessary, I'll carry out a treatment. Is that all right? Good. So I'm just going to pop on some gloves, just while I'm examining your face. Do you have anything on your face? Okay. Oil spots here. Got some blackheads. Look up. Okay, relax. Close your eyes. You just smile, but leave your eyes closed. Relax. Okay, you want to scrunch your face? That's it. Okay, relax. Nose looks a little bit shiny. Couple of little oil spots here. And blackheads. You got some breakouts here. Which look a bit like blackheads actually as well. breakouts here again. Quite deep. And there are some oil spots. Some more here. Couple of like breakouts. Okay, just close your eyes. Smile. Okay, now scrunch your face. Okay, relax. Can you just look up? And relax. Your skin's very dehydrated. And I can see that because you've got very little lines through your skin. And here and here. They're not obviously wrinkles or anything like that because you're not that old. So I'm thinking your skin's dehydrated. All right. So it's lacking water and moisture. Obviously, you need to make sure that you're drinking enough water. Do you drink water? A bit? Squash is okay. I'm trying to drink a bit more water, but it's about finding some skincare that's going to help your skin, because obviously you're having breakouts, but your skin's also quite dehydrated. It's quite combination, which means two different things, or several things. Oily nose is quite common, and that looks like a T. So when people say you've got an oily T-zone, it means that in there's oily, okay? But you're not really oily here or here. There's a little bit shiny. Very little red bumps underneath the skin here and here. So I don't know, maybe that's a reaction to skincare or something. And obviously with your age, it could be just typical breakouts. Okay. This is not too bad, actually. You've got a few here and here that could do with being extracted. And there. Okay, you've got nothing in your brows. Have they been there for a little bit now? On that side? Don't know about that one. Yeah, you can see those. Tilt back. Okay, relax. Jawline looks fine, feels fine. Your eyes for me. Just get another light. Close your eyes. So when I go like this with the light, I can see all the little oily spots show up. All around on your nose. It's quite good light to use. Really see what is on the surface of your skin. Okay. I'm going to use that light again in a little bit. I'm going to gently tap. Any pain anywhere? Just seeing if your skin goes red or how it bounces. Still feel okay? Still okay. You got a nice bounce, which is good. Okay. Okay. It's gonna gently squeeze. Close your eyes. Okay, perfect. Okay, that's on the one sheet. Okay. just your cheeks. Close your eyes. Right. Just going to wipe over your face with this antiseptic. Will feel cold, okay. Feeling okay. Your eyes. Right. So what I think is best, if it's okay with you, if I carry out a facial treatment. Yeah, does that sound good? So what I'll do is I'll go and make sure everything's ready and then we'll begin. Is that alright? Okay. Are you alright? Good. So I'm now going to start the treatment, all right? I'm going to start off by gently just brushing your face. Now this is just going to remove any dead skin that's just on the surface. Does that feel all right? Good. Now, I'm going to be using the Rebalancing range, and this has got mallow and cucumber in, and it smells gorgeous. Now, if you can keep your eyes closed for me, thank you. You will feel cold. just going to do another cleanse. Okay. Now these are exfoliating pads. I'm going to use these rather than a proper exfoliating scrub, okay? Now, I'm just going to wipe over your face. Feel okay? I'm going to steam your face. I'm just going to get the steamer ready. The steamer is now ready and it will be quite steamy. If it gets too much, if you can just let me know. Okay. Close your eyes for me. This is just going to open your pores. Is that okay? this is just really going to help open those pores on your nose. And anywhere else, so I can do some extraction if needed. Your skin. It's quite good for your sinuses as well. I'm going to stop it in a moment. It's better. Okay. You probably could do with a longer steam to do obviously deeper extractions. To get this toner, and that is just going to close up any open pores. Okay, let's pull that back a bit. Right, what I'm going to do is pop on this mask. It looks like a diamond. Okay. Now this will feel cold. Close your eyes. Beautiful. Feel okay? Okay, so I'm going to leave this on you for about 10 minutes and then you can take it off, alright? I'm now going to remove that. Going to get this, it will feel cold, okay? Leave that to cook down a moment, okay? So I'm going to pop on some toner and some of these products, okay? I'm only going to put those where I feel is necessary, okay? So I don't want to pop it all over your face. I'm just going to be popping it where the breakouts are, if that's okay. And then I'm going to finish off with a moisturiser. And then we're done. Okay. So these are very hot. Close your eyes. This will feel very warm. Will feel cold. Okay. Nice. Okay. Now, I'm just going to let that soak in. Going to use this, okay. an anti spot cream, that one. So it should do its trick. Okay. And then I'm just going to finish off with a moisturiser, okay, my love. It's just going to help put that moisture back in your skin. How's that? Good? Now, if you try and keep the products on for as long as possible to let them do their trick, okay? Don't wash your face until tomorrow. And then we need to see how your skin gets on. And then I'll probably prescribe you some skincare to take home. Alright? So I'd like to probably get you back if that's okay, and we can go through the products and see how your skin has been. Does that sound like a plan? Perfect, my love. Well, it was lovely to meet you. And if you go out to reception, the lady there will be able to book you in and follow up. All right? You take care now. Bye-bye.